I'm trying to get right now. Okay, so okay, I'm streaming right now. Portal. Are you seeing it? Does it say? What's it say? Okay. Whoops. Let's get a new game. Test chamber 1.00. Portal. Does it say my Geometry Dash theme? Stream? It's not Geometry Dash. Click out, go to the thing. See my channel. Okay, there's one watching. Is that you?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me just go to the thing. I want to change the name. Edit, see. Let's change the name to Portal Stream. Because that's the game I'm playing. What?
I just heard myself.
Okay, save change. Portal stream.
Hey, what's up, YouTube stream?
So I needed a game to play.
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit.
Bet you didn't know I knew about this!
This Aperture Science material emancipation grid will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science weighted storage cube.
So what Portal is, it's basically Half-Life 2, you know, the game I was playing, with the zombies and such. But...
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy-duty super colliding super button.
What portal? Oh yeah, I've got the portal gun now. So check this out. Check me out though. Oh, what the freak did you? I gotta restart.
your business is appreciated.
Hello, and again, welcome.
Appreciated. Don't know if I like that. What business? Scared.
To the Aperture Science Computer Aided Admission Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur for your own safety and the safety of others. Please refrain from back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
So as I was saying, you know, she would shut up. So as I was saying, I wonder if Octavius got notified that I was doing a live stream.
To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus. Proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test.
First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit.
This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube. Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button.
Super Colliding Super
Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
But yeah, I get the reaction and get views!
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you...
You got what? Really? School hasn't started yet!
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
It was that man doing right there. should probably stop messing around and actually do something. And we're done. So that's how you do that. Oh, wait, stop.
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap. Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not disrupt testing apparatus. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
For what? Whoa. Okay. Alright, Val. Hey. We might have judged.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well. Part of our required test protocol. We will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
How long have I been streaming? 13 minutes.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Who the freak? Okay, just missed the call. And apparently I'm still on a call. Wait, no, I'm not. Never mind.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Phone home. Cut the red corner so nobody sees you. Turn off your phone. Leave it at home so nobody can trace you.
I'm sorry.
Sorry. could always be peasants.
Required test protocol. Our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2.